Urino, Stefano, and Fiero.
Hi.
We welcome you to this festival. We are happy to have you here.
Thank you. And, it's a pleasure to be here.
We're very happy to have you here. And I want to start with a question about your film, Beauty,
yeah,
that you have in the competition. So, where did your idea come to start an animating paintings? Where did your idea come from?
Yeah, I don't know how start the idea in my mind. Maybe it's a project like to make honor to art classic, a tribute to art classic, and I mixed this idea about a tribute with my idea about made a movie with a not explicit story, but emotional story. So I want to create a short about the main emotion, the main human emotion, like born, death, sexuality, pain. So you don't need understand the art. You must forgot all and immerse to the emotion and the images.
Okay.
It's okay.
Yes. Okay. You answer my question. So, but what? Why did you choose classical paintings and not more modern paintings?
Yeah, I choose classic art painting because for me maybe it's like a tribute, like I said before, because I love Caravaggio and Borghero, and they are my favorite classic artist, and so I wanna made to show the emotion. For me, the classic art is better. The modern art have a different techniques, have a different approach to art and different mind. So I search the art with the absolute beauty, the world beauty,
the aesthetical
beauty, the universal aesthetical beauty.
Yes, it's easier to see this beauty in this painting.
Yeah, of course. For me, when I watch Caravaggio, my breath take away. So for me, the beauty is when you have this sensation. The beauty is when your breath take away for 1 second, for more seconds, but it's the life, no, it's the beauty on our life. But you can't have no breath in the bad things or good things, both. So I show I show the beauty in the both story, because beauty is in the death and in the born.
So beauty is everywhere.
Yeah.
So, but what do you think of your approach? Because it's an experimental movie.
Yeah.
With classical paintings, so it's like this combination of modern
techniques,
yes,
with the classic paintings. Which the question?
It's like it's a really interesting and modern and original, I want to say, because you bring. I don't think it's a question more here. It's like a statement that it's original because you come with something old and make it modern and new, and you expose it in a yeah. modern way.
Yeah.
But did you like try to think of the idea that people don't go into galleries or and don't see these paintings and they go more often to the cinema than to the galleries?
Yeah.
And have you thought about it or?
Yeah, but it's an hybrid. It's not a hybrid movie.
Yeah.
It can live in experimental. Situation, or in art, in museum exhibition, or in animation festival. It's a hybrid. I can explain what is this. It's a short. It's a video, and I think. I want to move the classic art because when I watched the classic art in museum, in my mind I saw it move. And I'm a video maker, a video designer, so for me it's my expression to show what I want to do, what I want to say.
So maybe your perception gave you this idea. The way you perceive paintings, like you said movement, you see movement in them, made you make these movies. Like you wanted to show what you see.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
And wanted
yeah.
to express this yeah. is how I see.
I want to give a touch of breath, a touch of
life.
Hot yeah. life to the subject. It's no better of the original painting. I have a grand a big respect to the original art painting and for the artist. But my video is different. It takes a different way. It's parallel way. It's no better. It's no.
So I remember you said it took a long time to make it. Right.
Yeah.
How long did it take?
About 6 months. I start to work in June of last year, and but not full time, not every day. I work in free time, in the night, with passion, with constance, with. So after no before I each images I have edited in a software of photo retouching.
Yes.
I don't say the name of the software.
Okay.
And another software for animate the subject, animate the paintings. Then I give the rough editing to the sound designer Enrico Ascoli, my friend and a great sound designer, who create a great sounds and great music. Then I publish it in the January of this year, and I don't have a expectative. I don't know what matter after.
You don't expect anything.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Any reward or,
exactly.
Yes. You made it with passion.
Like. Yeah. But it had a great popularity on web with virality and
in many festivals.
And many festivals, yeah. I go around many festivals this year, and it's great. Okay. It's great because it's an opportunity to see different culture, different city. And it's my second time in Bucharest with this movie, with Beauty. And I'm happy to come back here because Bucharest is great.